everybody. Welcome back to another Infogel video. Today I will tell you about the top 5 best cartoon characters. They are very famous and you would know all of them, but I will tell some interesting facts about them that you probably don't know. Starting from number 5, we have Master Xiao Ping Po. Master Xiao Ping Po, better known as Po or the Dragon Warrior, is the title character and the protagonist of the Kung Fu Panda franchise. He is an anthropomorphic giant panda in his 20s who is improbably chosen as the Dragon Warrior. You may think that the creator of Kung Fu Panda is a Japanese or Chinese, but no, the creator of Po is Mark Osborne and John Stevenson, who are British animators. You would probably know that the fighting styles of each character are modeled after real kung fu styles. Po is using bear style, while the others are all using styles accustomed to the animals they represent. But do you know that to make this cartoon perfect, the animators took a class in kung fu? They took 6-hour class every day so they could get a better idea of how the characters should look and move in order to improve the animation. However, this film mainly consists of Kung Fu, that is China's culture. But still, this film actually impressed Chinese audiences. The attention to detail and the genuine use of culture was what really caught people's attention. It also made China wonder why they hadn't thought of pursuing such great leaps in animation. How much do you think time was spent to make Kung Fu Panda? Wait, let me tell you. 448 different people put over 857,650 hours, that is 107,210 days or 21,442 weeks. It also took a total of 391 artists to create Kung Fu Panda. At number 4, we have Tom and Jerry, the cartoon series that won 7 Oscars and were nominated for 6 more. Tom is a blue anthropomorphic domestic short-haired cat who lives a pampered life and gets his kicks by tormenting a little brown mouse named Jerry. But Jerry is also as clever as Tom. Tom and Jerry were made by the animators Barbara and Hannah. When the first animated short for the series was released to theaters, the cat and mouse duo were actually named Jasper and Jinx. After the successful run of the first episode, the creators Hannah and Barbara wanted to change the names of the two protagonists. For this, they organized an intra-studio competition where employees suggested new names for the dynamic duo. John Carr, an animator, suggested the names Tom and Jerry and won $50 for it. When Barbara pitched the idea of a cat and mouse comic series, none of the employees of MGM Animation Studios showed enthusiasm. They felt the idea was too common when it came to cartoons. It was only a year later that the first animated short of Tom and Jerry gained some popularity, and after that, Barbara and Hannah were brought back to work on Tom and Jerry. Going down to number 3, we have Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse was created in 1928 at Walt Disney Animation Studios, who serves as the mascot of Disney. In 1925, Hugh Harman drew some sketches of mice around a photograph of Walt Disney. These inspired Ub Iwerks to create a new mouse character for Disney. Mickey is an anthropomorphic mouse who typically wears red shorts, large yellow shoes, and white gloves. He also has round ears. Mortimer Mouse had been Disney's original name for the character before his wife Lillian convinced him to change it, and ultimately Mickey Mouse came to be. Ub Iwerks changed the face of Mickey Mouse several times, as you can see in this diagram. Here I have some interesting facts about Mickey Mouse. Fact number 1. Mickey was the first cartoon character to earn a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. His star was added on November 18, 1978. Fact number 2. Mickey has starred in over 121 theatrical releases, including shorts and featurettes. Fact number 3. Mickey has different names around the world. For example, he is known as Musse Pig in Sweden and Topolino in Italy. Fact number 4. Mickey's voice was originally given by Walt Disney himself. Going down at number 2, we have Bugs Bunny. Like Mickey Mouse, Bugs Bunny was also one of the first cartoon characters to have a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Bugs Bunny is an animated cartoon character created in the late 1930s by Leon Schlesinger and voiced originally by Mel Blanc. Chuck Jones also has a big role in creating Bugs Bunny as he animated most of the videos. Bugs Bunny is a type of character that gets into wars with other characters but nearly always wins. And now the last but not the least, I have your all-time favorite, SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob is a yellow sea sponge named SpongeBob SquarePants, created by Stephen Hillenburg in 1990. SpongeBob has received the most awards, that is 12 awards. SpongeBob has earned Kids' Choice Award for Favorite Cartoon 3 times. And that is why SpongeBob is the most famous cartoon ever. SpongeBob also has broken the record of the most episodes on Nickelodeon. The record was previously held by Rugrats with 162 episodes. But SpongeBob has done 12 seasons and 262 episodes. Thank you friends for watching my video. See you later with another InFoogle video.